When I seen the matchup in the semi-final, my belief was whoever won this game will be the champions. Oaks Christian have won it the last 2 years, and they're a very, very organized, disciplined team with talented players. And for us to win today, we had to get everything right. We were close, but we fell a little bit short to a deserved team. I think that the physicality is something that's hard to break down, and you need an extra special player or a little bit of good fortune. And I think that today we forced the issue in the second half, but couldn't create that clear-cut opening to kind of get the tying goal. This is one of the most fulfilling teams I've ever had. Beginning of the year, we didn't have any great expectations because we'd lost 11 seniors from last year. So for me personally, the team overachieved, number one, but secondly, it was a pleasure for me to coach him.
We played them my sophomore year, which is 2010, and we lost 3-0, and I knew they were going to be a tough competition. They recruit really well. They're basically playing ourselves, the style of play, the speed of play. They have big physical players. It was definitely intimidating, and I wish we would have come out ready for that instead of what we did. We've been playing against people that have been that tall all season, like Coronado, and Parker has some tall people too. I just think that they're a good team and they deserve that win. I hope that I'm leaving them with the memory of a championship. I can only hope that they reach that every year from now on. I have some of my best friends on this team, and I want nothing more than success for them.